So, this is the hard song. So we've got a D. I might just go through all the chords we're going to do, and I'm. Even though you can't see me, it is still recording. I'm just going to make sure I'm doing it exactly as the music says. So you've got a D. You go to D major 7, which is one finger across those three. You go to D6. We'll call it a D6. And then back to D. And another D6. And then another D. And then an E minor. And an A7. Now, in terms of the strum, you can kind of make it up a little bit yourself if it matches the song. So what you were doing was something like this, which is kind of cool. You were going da 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 that kind of thing. I would probably do this down up down 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 up down down up down down up down up. So I do that last D as an up. I'll do it again. Down up down. Down up down, down up down, up. Down up down, up. Down up down, up. That's a little bit hard, so I don't want to get too concerned about the strum. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Something like that.